holy ground. No portion here.
Satani oko ni aye ni.
The activity from hell now.
Allah si oko eto lati ni.
In Jesus' name
we serve a great God.
Olorun to lagbara ni an si.
We would like to appreciate him for what he has begun to do since yesterday.
A fete pe lore fun ohun ti o ti bere si ni se lati ijeta.
If you want to clap, that's a good place to clap.
Ti e ba fe sape, e je ka sape.
How many of you have been blessed already? Can I see your hand?
Amen. Lati di alabukun fun eje ka juwo wa soke.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Even today, if I didn't preach, you have been blessed, abi.
Loni pelu ti mi o ba wa sun, e ti di alabukun fun.
So stand up, let's share the grace together in fellowship. Amen. I saw as the service was going on is great. And I love it. I love God's work before we even attempt it. While the minister
is
flying out of the body of people. And butterfly and the prophetic represent two things that I can share here. Number one, it represents the spirit of death. Several sicknesses and diseases are behind it. That's why you will treat it, it will not go. Death means something is not working. And eventually that sickness may result in death. You
have
just been delivered. I know why you are not saying a loud amen. Maybe because you did not shake and fall down. Many of you, we believe in the dramatic part of the Holy Ghost power. Yesterday we talked about Christ that delivered us from Satan. How many of you saw yourself yesterday from Satanic oppression? Wave
your
hand very well. Now put down your hands. Some people will feel because they did not fall and manifest. This brother here. In 2 minutes, the church was scattered. Manifesting serpent and all kinds of witchcraft manipulation. The last kind of revival we had, the Thursday when I went into the whole place. We know how to do all of those things. But you know you can manifest twist. And you are not even delivered. At least I know this, I've been in it for more than 20 years. You can manifest, you can shake, and the devil didn't leave you. I have declared by the word of the Lord that you are free from oppression. When our sister, if you want to clap, that hand is your hand. You better clap. So he came up again. He asked you to shout Jesus how many times? You are not following. How many times?
Melo.
The rest. Because at the name of Jesus, every nail must bow. So the work is easy now. I'll share the word of God in 10 minutes. And I'll just pray and release
it.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Are you ready tonight? Ask your neighbor, are you ready? Jesus is Lord.
Yes, Señor.
Matthew chapter 15 today.
I want 15 to 20, if I can.
And I would like to run today very fast.
You
can see people standing, no seats. And behold, a woman of Canaan came out of the same coast and cried unto him, saying, Have mercy on me, O Lord, thou son of David. My daughter is grievously vexed with the devil. Can you see the Yoruba there? Verse 23, but he answered her not a word, and the disciple came and besought him, saying, Send her away, for she crieth after us. Verse 24, but he answered and said, I am not sent but unto the lost of Israel. And verse 25, came she and worshipped him, saying, Lord, help me. And the last verse, then Jesus answered and said unto her, O woman, great is thy faith, be it unto thee even as thou willest. And her daughter was made whole from that very. Let me read a little of your letter. Now you may be a tenant. For in a short time you are going to be a landlord.
I was in slavery
as
life changed.
Those who say so did nothing change. Can I prophesy to you? Every man that hated you, because of that they conspire against you. I am speaking by the God of Jacob, Joseph. By the God of Joseph. They will hear you in higher ground. The same set of people went up to tell their father.
And
your son Joseph lives.
He's
not the governor in Egypt. Yet as use his mouth to spoil you around. They will use the same mouth to announce your glory. You see, for a minute, let me quickly give you certain salient points here. Let me start by saying it is your father's will to bless you. It is God's will to make you prosper. God John 2 says, I wish you above all things that thou mayest be in health and prosper. So God wants you to prosper. He had pleasure in the prosperity of his people. Christ saves is the tag of this meeting. On Sunday when we began, I spoke about Christ saves from sin. Yesterday I spoke about Christ saves from Satan. Today I'm speaking about Christ saves from sickness. Tomorrow, if I'm led like that, I will talk about Christ saves from poverty. The word save in the Bible. The Greek word is called sozo. Somebody say so-so. And that word meant several things. It means freedom from sin penalty. It means freedom from Satan harassment. It means freedom from sickness and diseases.
Ó túmọ̀ sí pé a tí ọ sílẹ̀ kúrò nínú ààrùn àti àìsàn.
It also means welfare, well-being.
Ó tún wá túmọ̀ sí pé ayé rẹ dára àti àwọn nǹkan tó rọ̀ mọ́.
The last one I saw, it means protection.
Èyí tó kẹ́yìn tí mo rí ni pé ó tún wá túmọ̀ sí ìdáàbòbò.
So God has given you a complete package in salvation.
Ọlọ́run tí ó fún ọ ní oríṣiríṣi nǹkan tó pọ̀ ní inú ìgbàlà.
It's not just being free from sin penalty.
Kò túmọ̀ sí pé a tí ọ sílẹ̀ kúrò ní inú ìyà ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ nìkan.
We know that the fall of Adam.
A mọ̀ pé bí Adam ti ṣubú.
Was the cause of all troubles of life.
Òun ló mú gbogbo àjàgà wàhálà ayé yìí wá.
He was already in the garden, he had everything he needed.
Ó wà ní inú ọgbà, ó ní ohun gbogbo tí ó ní.
He doesn't have to struggle for what to eat.
Kò ṣe lálẹ́ fún ohun tí ó fẹ́ jẹ.
It was the falling to sin that gave birth to every other sickness, poverty and so forth.
Ìṣubú sí inú ẹ̀sẹ̀ òun ló mú wàhálà àti òṣì àti àìsàn wá.
So the death of Jesus is a total package of redemption.
Ikú Jésù báyìí ó wá jẹ́ pé ìràpadà tí ó kún fọ́fọ́ ni.
So we want to receive the full dose of the Christ that saves.
Àwọn fẹ́ gba àìkúrẹ́rẹ́ ìgbàlà tí Jésù mú wá.
He wants you to be well.
Ó fẹ́ kí ó dára fún ọ.
He wants your body to be healthy.
Ó fẹ́ kí àgọ́ ara rẹ kí ó lókun.
It takes a healthy man to serve God.
Ẹni tí ó lókun ni ó sin Ọlọ́run.
When you are sick, you can't serve him.
Tí o bá ṣe àìsàn, o kò lè sin Ọlọ́run.
Because we are saved to serve.
Torí pé a gbà wàhálà láti sin ni.
Somebody hearing me?
Ǹjẹ́ èèyàn kan gbọ́ mi mí?
You are hearing me, wave your hands to the Lord.
Tí o bá ń gbọ́ mi, jọ̀wọ́ rẹ sí Olúwa.
Some of you are not hearing me.
Ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ni kò gbọ́ mi.
I can see some of you are sleeping.
Ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ni ó sùn.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Put down your hand. If you are sleeping, shout hallelujah.
Tí o bá ń sùn, pariwo hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Now, for this scripture we read, I will give you 5 cogent points.
Nínú ẹ̀sẹ̀ Ọlọ́run tí mo kí àkàyí máa fún yín ní kókó márùn-ún.
Number one.
Àkọ́kọ́.
Now what's a woman whose daughter has a problem?
Arábìnrin kan wà tí ọmọ rẹ̀ tó ṣe àìsàn.
She had a sickness by an evil spirit.
Ó ní àìsàn tí ó wá láti ọ̀dọ̀ ẹ̀mí èṣù.
Yesterday I told you behind every bottle of life there is a spirit.
Mo sọ fún wa ní àná pé pẹ̀lú gbogbo ogun èyí tí a ń jà ní ayé ẹ̀mí èṣù kan wà tó ti lẹ́yìn.
When you are trying to handle the problem.
Tí o bá fẹ́ yanjú ìṣòro náà.
Without dealing with the source, the root.
Láìsẹ pé o kọ́kọ́ mú láti ibi gbòǹgbò.
That will not be solution.
Kò ní sí ọ̀nà àbáyọ.
That is the spirit behind every infirmity.
Ẹ̀mí kan wà ní gbogbo làálàá tí a ń là kọjá.
Bishop Oyedepo say even headache don handle it as ordinary.
Olùṣọ́ọ̀gù tó Oyedepo ní pé kódà orí pípọ́ lásán má kàn fi ọwọ́ yẹpẹrẹ mú.
I pray in the night when I was about to sleep about 4 a.m. a woman called me.
Mo gbàdúrà ní gbogbo alẹ́ ìgbà kan fẹ́ sùn bí ọwọ́ aago mẹ́rin arábìnrin kan pè mí.
Early in the morning.
Ní òwúrọ̀.
And that time I don't usually pick up.
Ní àkókò yẹn mi ò sì fẹ́ gbé ìpè.
Eventually I miss her call.
Mo tilẹ̀ pàdánù ìpè wọn.
But I not called her back.
Mo wá pe arábìnrin náà padà.
Because I don't even know the person to us, the number I don't have on my phone.
Nítorí pé mi ò mọ arábìnrin náà nítorí pé nọ́mbà náà mi ò ní ní orí ẹ̀rọ ìbánisọ̀rọ̀ mi.
Who are you? She told me.
Ta ni ó bá mi sọ̀rọ̀?
What is it?
Kí ni ohun tó ṣẹlẹ̀?
She said she has been having severe headache.
Ó dẹ̀ jẹ́ kí ó yé mi pé òun ti ní ẹ̀fọ́rí tí ó lágbára gan.
She has treated it.
Wọ́n ti lọ ògùn sí.
This person was even a woman of God.
Ẹni yìí tẹ́ ń sọ̀rọ̀ pẹ̀lú rẹ̀, ó jẹ́ obìnrin ìránṣẹ́ Ọlọ́run.
So I have to rebook the spirit.
Mo ní láti kọlu ẹ̀mí náà.
And command the headache to cease.
Mo sọ pàṣẹ fún orí fífọ́ náà kí ó dákẹ́ jẹ́.
Behind every problem.
Ní gbogbo wàhálà tó wà ní ẹ̀yìn rẹ̀.
Yesterday we saw in Luke 13.
Lánàá rí nínú ìwé Luke orí kẹtàlá.
That woman that was ten for 18 years.
Obìnrin náà tí ó tẹ̀ kọ́kọ́rọ́ fún ọdún méjìdínlógún.
The Bible say whom Satan has bound.
Bíbélì sọ pé ẹni tí Sátani ti tẹ̀.
Because she is a daughter of Abraham.
Nítorí pé ó jẹ́ arábìnrin Ábúráhámù.
She ought to be loosed.
A ní láti tú u sílẹ̀.
So we saw it yesterday.
A rí eléyìí ní àná.
So today we still saw this woman too.
Lónìí àtúrí arábìnrin mìíràn.
Whose daughter is in bondage?
Ẹni tí ọmọ rẹ̀ obìnrin tó wà nínú àìsàn.
Let me prophesy to 21 people.
Ẹ kì í sọ tẹ́lẹ̀ sí ènìyàn. Ogún ó lẹ́kan.
Even if it is you that needed deliverance for your children.
Tó bá jẹ́ ìwọ ni onílò. Sílẹ̀ fún ọmọ rẹ.
Either you or your children need a touch of God.
Bóyá ìwọ tàbí ọmọ rẹ ni ó nílò ìfọwọ́kàn.
Jesus that saves.
Jésù tí ó ń gbàlà.
Will go from here.
Yóò lọ láti bí.
And they will touch them wherever they are.
Yóò sì fọwọ́kàn wọn ní gbogbo ibi tí ó bá wà.
Because that woman did not come for herself.
Nítorí pé obìnrin náà kò wá nípa ti ara rẹ̀.
She came for her daughter.
Ó wá nítorí ọmọ rẹ̀ bìnrin.
And the devil is tormenting.
Èyí tí ẹ̀sùn gbọ́ lójú.
Number two we saw.
Èkejì ohun tí a rí eléyìí.
She used one of the keys that Jesus must always respond to.
Ó wá lọ kọ́kọ́rọ́ kan èyí tí Jésù Kristo máa ń dá lóhùn.
She said, Lord, have mercy on me.
Ó ní Olúwa ṣàánú fún mi.
That made mercy.
But nothing will be the poor.
And Jesus could not continue.
Jesus let the spiritual
until he answered him.
Every but not alone.
But this woman asked for mercy.
The
Bible says Jesus did not answer.
Jesus could die alone.
She switched to another code. The Bible says she worshipped him.
Oh, I see.
As powerful as worship is.
This is
as powerful as praise is. Jesus did not respond. The next question she now shifted to. She now said, please help me. She had cried, he did not answer. She had asked for mercy, he did not respond. When she now said, help me. I don't know what to do. I have done everything I know to do. I don't know what else to do. Jesus answered her.
Guess what, darling?
I cannot take the children's bread and give it to dogs. What is the meaning of this? The healing and deliverance you are asking for.
It is
the children's bread. This confirms the fact that children, Christians, may need deliverance. A Christian can be sick needing healing. I've read a lot of books who say Christians don't need deliverance. If Christians cannot be obsessed or oppressed by the devil, then we should not be sick. Have you not seen a Christian that is sick? But I've seen a pastor, he was a man of God by excellence. I've gone to minister in his church 2 times. And he became sick. They tried everything. They discovered it was maybe cancer of the blood, cancer of the bones. They mentioned all kinds of
things.
They spent money. He died eventually, I think last month or 2 months. After all prayers, Christians do fall sick. But Jesus said, healing and deliverance is the children's prayer. If I skip a point, the pastors that are supposed to even help her to beg for her, the disciples, the disciples of Jesus came to me and said, drive this woman away. She's just crying after us. The pastors that should be praying for members, they said, drive them away. So the lady used the last code. When Jesus told her, we cannot give the children's bread to dogs. Who are dogs? The Bible said dogs are those who are without.
Dogs are those are without.
Who
are those that Jesus refers to
as dogs?
Dogs are those that are not within the company of God. Who are the dogs? Those that are still in the darkness yet to come to light. Jesus is trying to lie as dogs.
Actually, in the Bible,
it is something that is irritating Jews.
That
is why Jesus said that don't give those things that is only to the dogs. In the book of Matthew chapter 7 verse
6,
he said give only things not to the dogs. Don't cast your pear before the pigs. But some that all of us know,
I
be given unto you.
You
shall find.
No. How should for you?
You shall be able to do.
Don't serve us seven bekebere.
Who said that in verse 7?
Oko kosa verse 6. Emma for me, ma for aja.
Also said verse that do not give only to the dog.
Anybody go go in your kolumbere.
It's written now. Everybody ask.
Origa.
That is
super. You ever to bat
lati di aja.
What you have endured.
Ohun re irira ni si Olorun.
Your voice to God is irritating.
Aja la won to wa lode.
Dogs are those that without.
I want you to see me job along.
Those that are not within the kingdom of God.
One man lo church, one man calling choir.
If you go to God, they may be in choir.
One alone will be angeli.
They may have sonorous voice like angels.
She won't own or down one man.
Yet heaven did not recognize them.
Oh no, mama.
Heaven did not know them.
What are jalari wo lasan?
They are just a simba making noise.
What are jepano tindu lasan?
They are just like a simba making noise.
Oh no, down one man.
Heaven did not recognize them.
Go on, God, go Peru.
Even the air fire did not prepare for them. Because they are working with the devil. Yesterday I told us. That the Bible said.
And they can't even die.
You also know that committed sin.
A barrier for me.
Even if it is a bishop committing sin,
the senior prophet
senior prophet committing sin,
most senior venerable special apostle don't die.
Most senior venerable special apostle committing sin. Answer me.
Venerable Reverend Doctor don't die.
Venerable Doctor committing sin.
Yes,
is
anybody sin?
It doesn't accept anybody.
What's up, no?
I come with yesterday.
It was in the law.
You don't need deliverance from the devil first.
For many a law,
you need deliverance from sin first.
Pay your battle to many a law.
If you are yet to be delivered from the sin,
you will give you to sin the law.
You won't have deliverance from the devil. First John
chapter
3,
verse 8.
First John chapter 3, verse
8.
When will your lifestyle stop anger God? You want children's meat? Children's meat cannot be given to dogs. The kid that that woman used. He said, "It is true, my Lord."
English and King James Version, truth to come is in capital letter.
If you see the truth in King James Version, it's in capital letter. That is, he pointed to Jesus that thou is the truth. You can do as you will. No one will query you. He said, "It is true, my Lord." Even dogs do eat from the crumb that fell from the master's table. Jesus said, "Oh, what is this? A great faith."
Maybe
said, "The same hour." A child was made old.
Many of us
need deliverance.
Within
2 minutes, we start prayer. I'll come
down
and pray for people. When I touch you,
if I walk at Jesus.
And the power of Jesus Christ. I'm not the healing, I told you. I told you I'm not the Savior. I'm not the Savior, deliverer. I told you Jesus is the Savior. We came here to proclaim Christ to you. Because of that, take your eyes away from men. Christ can use men for you, Sister Jewel told us. He said, "Don't put your faith on me. Don't look at me. I'm not the deliverer." Because of this, Jesus will heal you. According to what said, if I lay my hand upon a sick person, they shall recover. Listen to me, let me capital with this. Human beings in threefold. The three level need healing. The first is man is a spirit. The spirit of man that dwells in sin need healing. Healing for the spirit of man. That is what we call faith.
To sílẹ̀ kò wo ènìyàn sàn.
Bíbélà ọ̀dìrìfà dọ́sísẹ́ máa.
Ní tó bá gbé nínú ẹ̀ṣẹ̀.
Ibi àlílẹ̀ ìsìn.
Ẹ̀mí ènìyàn ò lè gba ìtúsílẹ̀.
The spirit of man cannot receive deliverance.
Ẹ̀mí ènìyàn nílò ìwòsàn tá à ń pè ní ìgbàlà.
The spirit of man needs salvation. Then the spirit that will cause salvation.
Bí ènìyàn bá ti fàyè ẹ̀ fún Jésù.
If a man is here to give his life to Jesus.
Òkú ni.
He's a dead man.
Ọkàn rìn lórí ilẹ̀
ni. He's just walking.
Torí a ti yà kúrò nínú ẹ̀mí àti ìyè ọmọ.
Because he has been separated from the spirit of God.
Mo mọ pé ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ilẹ̀ ń ka Bíbélì.
I know many of us are Bible scholars.
Ẹ rí pé nígbà tí Ọlọ́run dá ayé àti ọ̀run Genesis orí kìíní.
You discovered that one man when God created heaven and earth in the book of Genesis chapter 1.
Ọ̀pọ̀ tí Ọlọ́run dá.
Everything that God created.
Ó gbé jáde láti inú kankan.
He called them from something.
Màtó fẹ́ dá ẹja.
When he wanted to create fish.
Ó ní ká jáde láti inú omi.
He said they should come from water.
Tẹ bá wá yọ ẹja kúrò nínú omi.
If you now remove fish from water.
Ọjọ́ tí ẹja bá ní òun náà fẹ́ lọ máa gbé lórí ilẹ̀.
The day that fish wanted to be living on land.
Kí ló máa ṣẹlẹ̀ sí ẹja?
What do you think will happen to the fish?
Ẹ bá mi sọ̀rọ̀. Ẹ dá mi lóhùn.
The fish will die.
Màtó fẹ́ pe àwọn ohun ọ̀gbìn àwọn èso àwọn igi àwọn koríko ìgbẹ́.
When you want to comfort the tree, the leaf and all the herbs.
Níbo ló ti gbé jáde?
He called them from where?
Ẹ sọ̀rọ̀. Ẹ wá fa koríko kan tu kúrò nínú ilẹ̀.
Now I put a leaf from the ground.
Kí ló máa ṣẹlẹ̀ sí?
What will happen to it?
Ẹ sọ̀rọ̀. Kí ni ìdí?
Why?
Àpín òun àti orísun ẹ̀mí ẹ̀ níyà.
Because he has been separated from the source of his life.
Nígbà tí Ọlọ́run wá fẹ́ dá ènìyàn.
Now when God wanted to create a human being.
Ó bára ẹ sọ̀rọ̀ ni.
He speak to himself.
Ìgbà tó fẹ́ dá ẹja ó bómi sọ̀rọ̀.
When he wanted to create me he speak to the water.
Ó ní omi mú ẹja jáde.
He said water bring for fish.
Ó fẹ́ dá ohun ọ̀gbìn ó bá ilẹ̀ sọ̀rọ̀.
He wanted to create leaves.
Ó ní ilẹ̀ mú jáde.
He said ground bring for.
Ìgbà tó fẹ́ dá ènìyàn.
Now they wanted to create a human.
Ó ní ẹjẹ́ ká dá ènìyàn.
He said come let's create man.
Ní àwòrán ara wa.
In our own image.
Àtó dẹ̀ mọ erùpẹ̀ ilẹ̀.
And when he has formed the
door. Láti inú Ọlọ́run.
From his cell.
Omi sínú erùpẹ̀ fún
mi. He put into the ground.
Ìtumọ̀ rẹ̀ ni.
This is the reason this is meaning.
Inú Ọlọ́run la ti wá.
We came from God.
Inú Ọlọ́run la gbọ́dọ̀ máa gbé.
We must live in God.
Tó bá ti gbé ìwà àtọ́ Ọlọ́run níyà.
Whatever that separate you and God.
Sọ ọ́ di òkú ni.
He has made you to become dead.
Wọ́n ti mú ẹja kúrò nínú omi tá a ju sórí ilẹ̀.
Just as if you take a fish from the water and put on the ground.
Ìgbà díẹ̀ ló nílò yóò pẹ̀ dànù.
Within a twinkle of time, he will die.
Ẹ fa igi ju láti inú ilẹ̀.
Remove tree from ground.
Ó sì lè dàbẹ̀ ní gbọ̀ngàn.
It will still look fresh.
Ṣùgbọ́n nígbà díẹ̀ sí yóò pẹ̀ dànù.
Within twinkle of time, it will dry up.
Bírà rẹ kúrò nínú Ọlọ́run.
Detach yourself from God.
O lè mọ gbádùn kó máa dán.
You may be enjoying his shining.
Kò ní pẹ́ gbẹ dànù.
It's a matter of time you soon die.
Ẹ ti lọ lé àbí.
Are you still here? You're gone on.
Ìpínlẹ̀ ìwòsàn kọ́kọ́ tó nílò.
The first level of healing that you need.
Inú ẹ̀mí ni.
It's in the spirit.
Ìgbàlà sí ní ìwòsàn yẹn.
The salvation is that healing.
Ìpínlẹ̀ kejì tí yóò ti nílò ìwòsàn.
The second level that you need healing.
Nínú ọkàn.
It is in your soul.
Nítorí àwọn ìdààmú tí ó ń kọrin yàn nínú ayé.
Because of the what is going on in this world.
Àwọn ìjákulẹ̀ lórí onírúurú.
Because of everything that is going on, disappointment.
Àwọn tó gbẹ́kẹ̀lé tán dalẹ̀.
Those people that you trusted that disappoint you.
Wọ́n ti fọbẹ̀ gún ẹ lọ́kàn.
They have stabbed your heart.
Ó wáyé sí ìrònú fún ẹ.
It's now time to think it for you.
Ìrònú rẹ ọkàn rẹ nílò ìwòsàn.
You are worried, your heart need healing.
Ìpele ìwòsàn kẹta ká máa lọ
ní. The third level of healing.
Ní ìwòsàn nípa ti ara.
It is the healing of the body.
Ìwòsàn nípa ti ara.
The healing of the body.
Onírúurú àìsàn á máa ṣèyàn nínú àgọ́.
The different kind of sickness in the body.
Tí kì í jẹ́ káwọn èèyàn gbádùn ara wọn.
That make people not to enjoy their body.
Onírúurú.
Every diverse of sickness.
A dẹ̀ kọ wípé.
And it is written.
Igi tí bàbá mi ò bá gbìn.
Every tree that my brother did not plant.
A ó fa tun ni.
It shall be uprooted.
Gbogbo igi tọ́lọ́run ò gbìn sínú ayé.
Every tree that God did not plant in your life.
Tí èṣù gbìn.
The devil has planted.
Lónìí la máa fa tun.
Today it shall be uprooted.
Sẹ̀mí yẹn tó bá ní ìgbàgbọ́.
If you have faith say amen.
Pastor Emma ṣe sọ lẹ́ẹ̀kan.
Àpẹẹrẹ máa sọ lẹ́yìn tó dọ̀.
Ó ní ìwòsàn tẹ́lu mi nílò nípa ètò ìṣúná rẹ̀ ni.
He said the healing the somebody need is about his finances.
Ìyẹn jẹ́ ìpele kejì àti ìkẹta ìwòsàn.
That is the second and the third part of healing.
Ẹlòmíì ìdílé rẹ̀ ni ò sí ní àlàáfíà.
Someone else his family is the one that is in disarray.
Ó wà tọkọ rẹ̀ ìjà lónìí ìjà lọ́la.
The person and his husband fight today correct.
Ọmọ ò gbọ́ tóbi òbí ò gbọ́ tọmọ.
The disagreement between the child and.
Ìkẹta ìwòsàn.
It's in the second and the third phase of the healing.
Ṣùgbọ́n
this healing. healing.
Ètò gàdúnì ìwòsàn mi.
The one that is above them is the healing of the spirit.
Lazarus kú fún ọjọ́ mẹ́rin.
Lazarus died for 4 days.
Òótọ́ ni pé Jésù jí dìde.
Yet Jesus Christ woke him up.
Ẹgbọ́ ṣé kò padà kú mọ́.
Yet he died.
Sọ̀rọ̀ sókè. Ẹ wò mí.
Look at me.
Bí èèyàn bá gba ìyanu lọ́wọ́ Ọlọ́run.
If you receive miracle from God.
Ṣùgbọ́n tí o kì í ṣe ẹni ìgbàlà.
And you are not the one that is saved.
Ó fi orí ọ̀fẹ́ Ọlọ́run ṣòfò ni.
You are taking the grace of God for pain.
Ó túmọ̀ sí pé Ọlọ́run fi ìfẹ́ àti àánú hàn sí.
Which means God has shown you mercy and help.
Tó o dẹ̀ lo bó ṣe yẹ kó o lo.
Yet you did not use it accordingly.
Ẹ jẹ́ kí n parí pẹ̀lú ẹ̀rí.
Let me say this to capital.
Níbi ọdún mélòó kan sẹ́yìn 2008.
Few years ago 2008.
Mo wà ní ìjágbó nígbà náà bàbá mi níhà.
I was still in Jago with my father.
Ní morning program stand ṣe.
In a morning program like this.
Mo wá sọ fún àwọn èèyàn kan gbómi wá fọjọ́ mẹ́ta.
And I told people that they should bring water for 3 days.
Ọjọ́ Monday tán gbómi ẹ wá.
On Monday they brought water.
Mo gbàdúrà sómi.
I pray for on water.
Kí tó gbàgbé tó bá dọ̀la kí gbogbo èèyàn gbómi wá.
Before I forget tomorrow let everybody come here with water.
Ọ̀la ni Wednesday àbí.
Tomorrow is Wednesday.
Ẹ ò dá mi lóhùn. Gbogbo èèyàn gbómi wá lọ́la.
Let everybody come here with a bottle of water.
Mo bá gbàdúrà sómi.
And I pray on that water.
Nígbà tá a ṣe sùn lọ, mo rí woman kan wọlé lẹ́yìn.
When the program is still on, I saw a woman came in.
A pọ̀ mi òrùpá tó 20 nù.
We not much, we may not even up to 20.
Ibi tá a bá ti ju 20 lọ́wọ́ ìta bá ti rí ẹni tó jẹ́ àlejò a máa dọ̀pẹ́ ilé.
Where we are not more than 20, immediately we see new person we will recognize.
Obìnrin yẹn bá bèèrè lọ́wọ́ àwọn èèyàn torí ká gbómi dání pé ṣé wọ́n ní ká gbómi wá ni òun náà bá lọ gbómi pure water.
The woman now asked that do we ask to bring water? She too went to bring 2 pure water.
Bàtà parí program yẹn, ó dẹ̀ wá bá mi pé ọkọ̀ òun fọ́ lójú ni.
At the end of the program, she came and she told me that the husband became blind.
Ó ní fún mi 15 years táwọn ti marry.
For 15 years they got married.
Ọkọ rẹ̀ lọ́mọ Ìjágbó.
The husband is from Ìjágbó town.
But Èkó ná pé fún 15 years.
The person Lagos for 15 years.
Òun gan nọ́ọ̀sì ni, àgbà nọ́ọ̀sì ni.
She's a nurse.
Ó ní sọ òun kan. Àwọn kan wálé for the first time lágbà táwọn ti marry.
That they just came up since they got married.
Wọ́n wá ṣe Easter April nígbà ìmọ̀rántí wọ́n wá fún Easter.
It was April they came up for Easter.
Láàrin ọ̀sẹ̀ kan tó lò lé ojú ọkọ rẹ̀ méjì dẹ̀ fọ.
Within a week spent at home the husband got blind.
Wọ́n dẹ̀ gbìyànjú everything hospital everything treatment.
Dem tried everything hospital to no avail.
Wọ́n wá bẹ̀ sí mọ́ lọ sọ́dọ̀ àwọn wòlíì Èké àwọn wòlíì oríṣiríṣi.
They started taking them to fake prophet different prophet.
Ọ̀pọ̀ wọn sọ pé ojú yẹn ò ní là mọ́.
Many said that eyes cannot be opened again.
Wọ́n ní ẹbọra tó gba ojú yẹn wọn ò ṣe fi ẹbọ tàbí ètùtù bẹ̀.
They said the spirit that took that eyes cannot be appeased with sacrifice.
Àwọn arẹ ẹnìkan tó lóun ó bá wọn ṣe kán lọ mú 15,000.
They now saw somebody that say we help them they should go and pay 15,000 naira.
Màmá yẹn lóun sọ fún pé ṣe rí eléta wálé a ti ná gbogbo owó tán wá.
You might not told that person that this one that we are here we spend all what we have.
Ní bàbá tẹ ń padà Sékò báyìí.
That even if we are going back to Lagos.
A máa láti yáwó mọ́tò.
We have to beg for money for transport.
Ẹnìkan wá sọ fún pé church kan wà mẹ́rin wọn máa ń gbàdúrà lọ́bẹ̀.
Someone now told them that there is a church there they used to pray go there.
Ní Camp Zion.
Camp Zion.
Ìyá yẹn bá wá.
And the woman came.
Bó bá ní kó fún mi lówó mi méjèèjì tó wà lọ́wọ́ ẹ̀ mo bá gbà.
And I asked her to give me the 2 sachet of pure water.
Mo bá gbàdúrà sí mo fún gbàdúrà.
I took it I pray on it and I gave it back to her.
Wọ́n ní lọ fi fọ ojú ọkọ rẹ̀.
I said go and wash your husband with this.
Gbogbo ohun tó bá wù kó ṣẹlẹ̀.
Whatever happened.
Ó ríran kò ríran.
Whether he see or not.
Mo wá bíbá ẹ lọ́la.
Bring the man back here tomorrow.
Nà tó tọ́ kejì which is Tuesday morning.
Tomorrow which happen to be Tuesday.
Òun nìkan ló dá wá.
The woman came alone.
Mo ṣáà ń wòye pé bóyá ọkọ rẹ̀ ò ríran ni mi ò mọ̀.
I was looking around maybe the husband did not see I did not know.
Ìgbà tá a parí program yẹn 9 to 11 láàárọ̀ la máa ń ṣe.
When we finish the program between 9 to 11 in the morning.
Èmi ṣe counseling lọ́wọ́.
I was doing counseling.
Mo dẹ̀ rí obìnrin yẹn wá síwájú pẹpẹ ó bá bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní roll.
And I saw the woman came to the altar started rolling.
Ó tún roll.
Started rolling.
Ó roll.
Running up and down.
Níṣe ògo.
Was giving glory to God. Glory to God.
Ogo.
Glory to God.
Mo bá wòran.
And I was looking.
Nígbà tó ṣe bẹ́yẹn tán.
After finish doing that.
Mo ní ìyá ọkọ yín kọ́.
I said woman where's your husband.
Ó ní dádì.
He said dádì.
Bí mo ṣe fomi yẹn fọ ojú ọkọ mi.
Immediately I washed my husband's eyes with the water.
Ojú yẹn dẹ̀ là.
The eyes pop open.
Tó bá fẹ́ pàtẹ́wọ́ fún Jésù pàtẹ́wọ́ èmi.
If you want to clap for Jesus you can clap.
Mo mọ̀ pé èmi kan ló pàtẹ́wọ́ fún torí
ẹ̀. I know you are not clapping for me, I'm not the one that did it.
Èmi kan ló lajú afọ́jú.
I'm not the one that put the bent eyes. Clap for Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Mo wá ní bọ̀bọ́ ní kẹ́ mo wá.
And I told her that I asked you to bring in.
Because
if such person receive healing or deliverance, the next thing is for that person to become saved. Because those that took his eyes, if the person is not in Jesus, they will go back and rekindle the fire of the battle.
Daddy,
he said, Daddy, I told my husband
that
he should come to the church that God used to minister to him. That the husband said, I'm going now to go and celebrate. Has he gone to celebrate it?
Only
the man went to the beer parlor to celebrate the eyes that just opened. I said, we have do something wrong. I said, this man, that now that he can see that now go to beer parlor. What is telling Jesus that it is good to remain blind? Because the miracle that Jesus did, he used it to anger God. Many of us were ungrateful. The blessing that God gave us, we are using it to go against God. Let me say this to you.
On just Sunday.
On Sunday, that week.
Emi mo tete de church by 7:30.
I normally go to church early by 7:30.
Ma ma gbadura lori ani crusade altar kan ma ma gbadura loke so.
I will be praying on crusade altar. We going up and down.
So that by 8 o'clock I'm a better workers meeting.
By 8 we can start workers meeting.
Mo ba ri sister ko woman go elder in church o sa ko January to church by.
I saw one elderly woman that ran past our church.
Mo ba pe money mommy eh ni wa workers meeting e monthly time so.
And I call her, are you not coming to workers meeting? Don't you check your time?
Be se mu ra yo so pe ni wa workers meeting.
The way you dress, it shows you are not coming for workers meeting.
Oni wa family,
she said that she was called urgently that one of their family members dead.
Money, yeah, sorry.
I said sorry for that.
Emma,
you can go.
Only but daddy had your money.
He said, Daddy, you know that person.
Money, Tani.
I said, who's that person?
Oh, Daruko.
He mentioned the name.
Money, me, Moruko.
I said, I don't know that name.
Tori, me, Oberi, Oruko.
Because I did not ask for her name.
Oh, what's of me? And the Katia, where what you know about? Do me?
She now told me that somebody. The woman that came, that he came on behalf of her husband,
and
that I prayed on water,
tiwa oju yen la,
and the eyes became open.
E mo ni kilo se?
I said, what happened?
O lo ku ki ile ojo Sunday to mo.
That the man died before daybreak on Sunday.
Ya we then so fun mi pe,
and the woman was telling me,
pe to ba ko ti o ba wa church lojo keje Wednesday,
that if the man refused to come to church on Wednesday,
o ma force e wa fun Sunday service wa.
That I will force him to come to church on Sunday.
And we bora to gba oju e.
That spirit that took the eye.
O wa ri pe to ba lo to Jesus yen lo.
They don't know that if the man can meet with that Jesus that open his eyes, he has become completely delivered. He received salvation that he has been open eyes. He did not give his life to Jesus. He died before the daybreak on Sunday. After that, the miracle of eye opening. He ended up in a fire. That is, Christ is not at fault. God has shown him love. God has shown him mercy. He refused to walk in it. Look at me, man and woman. The miracle that we're expecting, Christ can do more than that. But the greatest miracle, it is salvation. What did I call it? What is the greatest salvation? Speak louder. Every other miracle remain on this earth. The salvation of your heart is eternal. Let's rise up on our feet, everybody. I want us to go and pray this prayer point, two prayer points before we go.
Jowo Solomon dupe lowo Jesus.
Begin to wave your hand to God.
Fun ise igbalare.
Thank God for the salvation of your soul that I came to this earth to do.
So we just mo dupe o.
Say Jesus Christ, I'm very grateful. That you came from heaven to earth.
Jesus mo gbe oga.
Christ, I magnify you.
Mo yan tori o wa tori mi.
I magnify you because you came because of me.
O fi ogo re sile ni orun to.
You left your glory in heaven because of me.
Ya gbo re soke ma dupe
lo. Because to begin to worship
your bone,
I cannot hear your voice.
So follow up on our show.
tell God that I'm grateful.
Iyanu afelo si miracle service by.
We're going to miracle service now.
Ni seju maro.
In 5 minutes.
Gbogbo arun fe wole.
Every sickness will disappear.
I so fe wole.
Every disease will disappear.
Na dupe lowo Oluwa so.
Begin to magnify the name of the Lord.
Olorun mi bala.
In the name of Jesus,
we are born now.
I cannot hear your voice.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus, Eshayo.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Jesus, Eshayo.
Olu
Eshayo.
Jali Olumasi.
You become it upfront. Many of you pray. Heal me and I will be healed. Heal my wealth. Heal my finances. Heal my family. Your ministry can be saved. That will be calling. I'm not saying everybody should come out. Only those people that need healing in your body. Jesus Christ is the healer. You shall see the power of God. Everybody pray. Pray heavily.
You
have 10 minutes to close.
You're
going to pray.
You
repent Jesus the Savior. You are the God that saved. Save me from every infirmity. Save me from every sin.
Heal
me
and
be healed. Because
you
are the tear my salvation.
I want all the ministers and pastors around to come and help me. There are so many. So that we can save time. Ministers, pastors. Come to the front and minister. You are
going
to lay hands and pray for them. All ministers and pastors, pray for the youths. I will pray for them. Mature fathers and mothers. For our fathers and mothers, I will pray for them. But you pray for the youths. Come to the front
door.
Forget about whether an lady prepare. I am sending you, so you are working under the anointing of Jesus. Forget about it. I am not praying in my name. And we are not ministering in our righteousness. It is Christ that died for them. So we're going to be praying for them in the righteousness of Christ. That is released by his name. So forget that I'm really prepared today. Forget about that. I have stayed in his presence and I asked you to come and lay hands. So the same they found them, my father in the Lord. I'm saying only they came to offer.
2001.
And he asked the men of God around to lay hands on all the sick people at once.
My own father,
Daddy Onia.
Baba mi Daddy Onia.
The person that he was close to was a blind person.
And
he
told one near one poor ni.
And the blind saw, even Daddy was surprised. That was not his anointing. The anointing of Jesus in the house. Another anointing is here now. That's why I told you, look unto Jesus. Even if there's a growth, it will disappear. Whether you have fibroid, you have anything, they said this. Before medical, whatever, I serve a Jesus that is a
healer.
On Friday, I said, bring down the room of power. That place scattered. I am bringing down the hospital of heaven now. I bring the theater of heaven down. I bring the angels in charge of healing and operations. The archangel in charge of that is called Raphael means Jehovah healer. As we begin to pray, the angels of God are mixing with this congregation. In 1 minute, every sickness will disappear. I am seeing blood conditions. The issues that concern blood. Jesus is going to change it now.
So just pray, you better buy
you. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
So that we can be in agreement.
Tell the one in your car.
We just say, Lord, I believe in Jesus.
What in Jesus?
Hear me now.
Oh, Mr. Buy you.
Open your mouth and pray everybody where you are.
Open your mouth.
All sons of prophets pray in the spirit.
Open your mouth. Open your mouth.
Yeah. Thank you. Amen. On est pain feel the
mon nom est Joël. How many of you that you can feel the pain again?
Oh, Philip,
if you can't feel the pain again, wave your hands to Jesus. Has disappeared. Wave your hands to Jesus. Wave it very well.
Oh, feel that sorrow. You can't feel it.
If the pain has disappeared, wave your hands to Jesus. Wave it very well. Hallelujah.
Sherry, mama, pay cocoa. It's after 9 you are gonna check because some said our control for you and our calling is menstrual pain. Until the next menstruation go to confirm, Buya. Oh Lord, what is sorrow? He's telling me, any Jesus Christ.
Say Jesus.
Put
your right hand on your chest.
Sope Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
He won you on.
You are the way.
Utito ati ye.
Truth and lie.
Ye renge no me. Sorrow is okay.
Your life lives in me.
Ye yekbe yekumi.
The life swallowed depths.
Iye Jesus Christ in me.
The life of Jesus Christ in me.
Obi aro me.
He swallowed sickness.
Obi aisan me.
He swallowed diseases.
Nitori na mo di omenera.
Therefore I am free.
So be Jesus ti so mi di omenera.
Jesus Christ has made me free.
Obi eni osoro ba so be Jesus ti so mi di omenera.
Everyone say Jesus has made me free.
No city di omenera nitori.
I am free indeed.
So le meta so be Jesus ti so mi di omenera.
Say three times that Jesus has made me free.
I am free
indeed.
Say it one more time
that Jesus has made me free.
I am free
indeed.
Clap for
Jesus.
Although this is tonight, me only got testimony. We say, "But Lord, I did today."
Now let's come very early.
And you go come and get my video. Lord, I repay you. I know you are my tip. Oh, my teacher, she
comes. Some of you before you come here, you swear
already. And miracle is perfect. You are made to pray. Lord, my father, Father, Lord.
Only give chance to send people.
Tori eri wa lona tanpa se ogun isu patapata.
First testimony is one of the way we can conquer devil.
Lola ma tute so glory ministration ele.
Tomorrow I will go forward on this ministration.
God bless you para say.
God bless you, let's go back to our seats.
Dide do gbogbo eniyan.
Let's all one of us be on our boat.
To le ori.
Put your right on your head.
Egbo ifilo yi.
Listen to this announcement.
Gbogbo e te gba Jesus la ni jeta.
All of you that you give your life to Jesus 3 days ago.
Ate e te fa ye fun Jesus la no.
And those people that you did the same yesterday.
Ate e te fe fa ye fun Jesus lo ni to lati soro ye.
And those of you that want to give your life to Jesus Christ today also.
We are ki fun
that we don't give the children's meat to dog.
Gogo yi patapata.
All of you.
Ate nje ti gba ni jeta.
Those that were 7 3 days ago.
Eje gba la no.
You that you did yesterday.
Eje ta se ipinu lo ni ko si time ba.
And those of you that made up your mind today.
Mo teke pade mi ni ago maro ni church mi ba. Every one of you.
I want you to meet me here tomorrow.
Morning tomorrow so for you.
By 5, I want to say some things to you.
Mo ni adu atavek ba for you.
I have a prayer to be prayed for you also.
O ko jo merin ki pade yi pari.
We have 4 days left to go.
Ama se danileko fun yin bi ojo meje meta nbe.
We give you counseling for 2 or 3 days.
Awo de gbadura emi mi ma ti agbara fun.
We pray for you in the Holy Ghost for power.
Agbara e yan fin duro ti ki pada seyin o.
You need power to stand not to go back.
So mo te ke o tete de ni ago marun lola.
I want you to come early tomorrow by 5 p.m.
Yeah, you ta ti jade ni jeta.
Those of you that have given your life to Jesus Christ yesterday and day before yesterday.
Ate nte ti se pinu loni.
And those of you that made up your mind today also.
Tori o gbodo se pinu lati je Jesus kota pata.
Because you need to make up your mind to accept Jesus finally. Don't just be looking for miracle. Look for the miracle worker. Don't look for deliverance. Look for the deliverer, which is Jesus. Don't just look for healing. Look for the healer. Who is Jesus that saves? Let everyone of us rise up on our feet. Let's pray this one prayer before we go. Let's tell the Lord.
Nigeria adowo re.
Lord, we come in and get your hand.
Oluwagba ijoba.
Oh Lord, take over Nigeria.
Oluwagba ijoba orilede Nigeria.
Oh Lord, take over Nigeria.
Epo ruko Jesu so de adowo.
Let's pray in the name of Jesus.
Mi o ba adowo ye. Mazata so I come on God, I call on
Lord Tara. Lord, we commit Nigeria into your holy hands.
Yes. Yes. Tomorrow
when you are coming, come with these two things or three.
Akoko.
Firstly,
be omedane.
Come with a water.
Olorun mi ma nse wo san lai logo.
God is the one healing without drug.
Ola gbogbo e tin ba wa to bi mo fe ke ba wa wet ile die.
Tomorrow every one of us, I want us to wet this place.
Especially arin bi ta won ma wa eyan.
Especially this middle place.
Ama gbaga si lo.
Much tears tomorrow.
To the sister wa ma bere se no se tun Olorun sister Grace Joshua.
Because our sister Grace Joshua will start administration tomorrow.
Eita ti mo won e we ke mo pe ile ma ro lola.
Those of you that you know tomorrow will be wonderful.
Sherry Oluwa so fun pe ire 2020 our accounting gba ninu ipade.
God said that the blessing of 2020 some of us have already been receiving it.
Sherry Ola Ola leti yan ma jagba ni.
Tomorrow is another night for you to snatch it.
Tori on ti yan jagba ni tan fe fun yan pelu irorun.
Because what you snatch is that thing that they don't want to give to you willingly.
Ogo re to ba fe ri lo ki se lori irorun wa lati wa ya jan.
Your glory if you want to use it, it is not easily you have to raise you.
So sister Grace,
Sister Grace, you start administration tomorrow. It's going to be wonderful, I know.
Mark Badanu at it. That's a good place to clap.
Don't miss it. I want you to come early.
Oh yeah, come. Let me come. We alone. Can't have anybody just anyhow.
You know, I don't just invite anybody anyhow. Because
you
know to sing.
Only team, Miss Alonso, but that one more make you feel.
A song without inspiration, I don't like it.
I can't do like on last song on the series.
We just dance, sweat without any benefit. You will see Jesus tomorrow, the remaining bondage will be
sanctified
tomorrow.
So today,
I want you to come early.
So number one,
number one, come here with water.
God of Babalola that
appeared to me in the dream with good wonders. Secondly, your prayer point for 2020.
Your
expect for 2020. Every of your schedule, come and put it before the Lord.
Bible says,
commit your way to the Lord. Trust in him also, and he will perfect it.
Even to work better on that, really plan a business here on my work.
Even if you think that your good plan of business will work, first leave it to the hand of God.
You
want to further your education, comfort, and right.
Connect by one man, and not office. What you for John Meta.
Write about your children also. We will put three days. 4 days, I will blow trumpet on him. I will blow trumpet.
What if you are in the church?
I've told you in the church that if priest hold a trumpet.
I want alufa ni man for trumpet Levites.
Levites are the one that normally blow trumpet.
But what about the alufa to be ipedani?
Now see a prophet holding a trumpet. The one standing between you want to be collapsed.
Oh, Shami,
say better amen. The day to end this program, I will blow trumpet 7 times.
And we are
going to shout 7 times. And you see the shaking that will happen. Some people need to die for you to have your way.
You are
the one I'm talking about. Shout hallelujah.
Then
when you are coming also tomorrow, make sure you come with somebody.
Tell money pay tebati mo awon eyan wa sodo Olorun si nu pade te ja le kan jopon o so ibukun ti yin lopo.
What you don't know is this: if you are coming to the presence of God and you are bringing people, you are multiplying your own blessing also.
Bo mu eyan kan wa ko mi pe ko mo ri ti e mu.
That you bring somebody, that doesn't mean that you will miss your blessing.
Ma lo mu eyan meji lo ba ibukun yen o ne kari wa.
That if I, the blessing may not go around. No.
Go down,
we can't finish it. If we have offering to give.